Are you recording, Philip?
You know it, Daddy-O.
Fuck speed rules. Yes!
I have trust issues now.
Johnny ditched us.
Honestly, probably
Alex.
Johnny, you're dead to me.
Johnny, you're
a vlog. Fellow elitists. Is that okay to say?
No. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me.
Do it. Oh my god. I just got licked.
That won't be the last time.
Flashbacks.
Not the I'm getting flashbacks not the right time. Now.
Wait.
I feel like I'm getting non-flashbacks right now. Did you have Holzer?
Fucking Holzer, oh my god. I miss high school.
Sorry, the camera wasn't listening. Please describe this again.
What did we
One slice?
What's your time?
I named it Slice. It's thin, like, you know, like a slice of something. You know, slice of life, you know, a slice of, you know, nicotine. And also, when I want office money, I go, one slice.
We were in Cirillo's. What do you think we were talking about?
Dicks.
Yes. Well, because they asked me, they're like, well, they're like, where do you work?
Why were you there?
Bye.
John?
That's Fruity.
That's Fruity.
I like how you're jumping around kicking. You look like Darla from Finding Nemo.
That's what Maddie's thinking about today.
Maddie's thinking about is going to be a stripper.
Good.
Because it's air. It's air inside. That's thick. Oh god.
That's my response.
Okay.
Yeah! And damn it, Maddie.
Now watch this drop.
It was shitty, but it was a drop.
Smack that bitch. You scored!
Ride till I can't run. Take
my- Hi guys, Noah doesn't know I have his camera, but I just wanted to say something to you guys.
What was that laugh?
That's all.
Eating shredded cheese at 4 a.m.
That's right. They made those memes.
I unbuttoned my pants, guys.
Who's back? For a senior prank.
For a senior prank. Yeah.
Instead of hitting all the rest of the balls, let's just keep scanning them and take them all.
Okay.
Wet.
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 I just went to my nose.
Did you guys see that? Wait. Wet. Wet.
And I can eat my ass.
Step back.
Stand back.
I feel good swing. Good swing. Just do that again. Do that again. Just hit the ball.
That was good. Just hit the ball.
Yeah, yeah, Maddie.
One more.
Fuck that guy that yelled at me Chicago's piece of the day.
Yeah.
I didn't cut you.
Fuck that guy.
I don't even know where it's going. It's just going somewhere out there.
Diddy,
nothing but love.
This one's for you.
Ain't nothing but love for you, ain't Diddy. Just you, baby.
That's your head.
Yeah.
It's a fucking bitch.
Oh. Oh, Lord. Where'd that
go? You only have 5 days of this left, guys.
I have 5 days left.
Love you, JR.
Like this.
I love you, Johnny.
Now I have you too. I only have 5 days.
I don't know.
Very sad now.
Yeah, me too.
5 days.
Well, buddies, this is the end.
It's not the end. We have Sunday.
We're
getting more footage. Bro, we'll get more footage.
My beats.
Place is a fucking mess.
Hey man, don't question me, okay?
What do you want, you nasty bitch?
remind me. What? Why? What are you packing for?
Oh, fuck you. I leave in 3 days. So okay. I can pack everything I want. My God, basically. So. Sad days.
What's already on your list?
Oh, my knife, Ray-Bans, shoes, which are those two right there. Laptop. Slice. Beats, some clothes.
Smoke just casually coming out of your face.
Like, dude, seriously, I woke up, I literally hit this and just like could not stand. I was like,
Phillip?
Oh my God.
Hi, Phillip.
Hi, Hannah.
She's in the fucking shower. How likely would you
that
be?
That's something I do. I'm proud of you, Hannah.
Shit, because Johnny's hanging out with Alex.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. I don't know, ask him, he's a stupid bitch. Not get out of the back of Target, right? This is just a fucking lot.
Can't go through there?
No.
Fuck me.
It doesn't open up.
Buy PetSmart.
We can still go to PetSmart.
Get blue some shit?
Yeah, wanna go to Chili's?
Sure. Okay. Those.
A mango?
Yes.
How much are you paying for? Oh my God, it's so squishy. Let's get this one, this one feels good. Please explain what we're doing.
Oh, we're buying blue, a bunch of fruit. We're gonna see what he does with it.
Now we got all this fruit for blue. All right, just gonna start taking everything out and naming it. We got.
It's a mango.
Mango. Avocado.
Avocado.
Bring me back, dude. A single unit of banana.
Yeah, one of them's in my hand.
A very small black plum. Nice. A cucumber.
That was for Lilo, but.
We'll see how this goes.
She's gone.
Yeah, Lilo's gone to bed. Lemon.
Okay.
Peach.
Who's not gonna eat any of this?
Pineapple. Cantaloupe. And finally, coconut.
Some coconut ASMR right there. You gotta cut that open.
Huh?
You gotta open that.
Should I?
Yes.
Let's get to it without it cut open.
Okay.
And?
Blue!
Blue, come!
He just wants to keep it. He thinks it's a ball.
He's like, oh, what the fuck? Here.
He's like, no. No.
Yeah, I think he tasted it.
Yeah.
He's like, what the fuck?
At this point, yeah.
Alright. Mango? Here.
Just licking it. He's gonna eat that? He's gonna eat the sticker off. Yeah, he likes the banana.
He does?
Yeah. He just ate it all.
He's still eating it.
Fluff is fucking crying. Because Blue is eating a banana. He is on the ground rolling. Because Blue is chomping down on a nice tasty banana. I'm just getting so excited.
He likes it.
He's drinking.
He's drinking out of coconut. I think you're gonna comment saying like, dude, none of this is good for your dog. Like, you're gonna get caught like nasty comments.
Yeah, I feel like I am too. Full disclosure, we did no research. We thought it'd be a cool idea.
Okay.
I'm
okay,
sorry.
Enough. That's too. You drank almost all of it.
He drank almost. Why is this zoomed in?
So there's been a question going through, and you know, there's a lot of thoughts, and here's what their insides actually look like.
a giant hole.
I hate it. Respect.
Help me, Phil, get red. Stop.
Everybody get a straw.
Get a straw.
Get straws right there. Straws right there.
Okay, let's go.
Jared, it was working like 5 seconds ago. Stop touching it.
It's flickering now.
Oh. Stop it. Either turn it off or turn it on.
I don't know how to turn it off.
There you go. Leave it like that. Don't touch it again.
Hey!
You wanna try me?
I got a sharp
disc! Into the school after we've graduated. That's a bad idea. Johnny has a key to the school. He wants to break in. Why would we want to break in the place we've been trying to break out for the past 4 years?
Hey, I farted.
Okay.
He tried to get in and he started to run the red light.
No!
Alright guys, welcome to Phillip's phone. Let's go look at my Tinders. I'll show you guys how many matches I got.
No!
79 matches.
It'd be cool if it was 10 less.
You eat your fucking mashed potatoes and your mashed potatoes, you lonely bastard.
It's pasta, hey. Bitch.
Fuck a bitch. The camera heard that and the camera knows your sins. Hi guys, I currently leave in 24 hours.
No, not tomorrow.
Bye.
Yes, tomorrow. We'll be with Philip all day tomorrow. You let it.
Philip, can we trade spots?
No.
I want everybody to say crisscross applesauce right now.
I don't want to say crisscross applesauce. I'm like zoomed in.
I have Alzheimer's. Okay, everybody say crisscross applesauce. Okay. Now, we have 12 minutes. We're going to wait. Tomorrow, in 12 minutes, it'll be Sunday. Now, let's go ahead and confess to our sins.
I'm sitting on a fucking steak.
Why is there a steak right there?
The Old Testament. Genesis.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, study. Deuteronomy.
This is Bible study.
Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy. Crap.
I wonder if my mom's drunk.
Let's see.
Stay there. I be salary.
Dougie, what are you eating? Like,
she is sinning scarlet. 10 minutes prior to God's day. Anyways, Genesis.
It's about
I said crisscross applesauce.
I don't know about y'all, but I'm smelling like a whore in church right now.
Anyways, the creation. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth.
My house.
Phil, look at our socks. We're gay.
Oh my god!
Johnny!
Oh my god!
I know my fun part is tonight.
Me and Noah get the fun tent.
Y'all get the fuck tent, you whores.
Wait, move your fuck tent over here. Guys, let's move to the fuck tent.
You think we can like hook them up?
Yes.
Come on, baby.
Come on, baby.
Yes!
Come on.
Yes!
Come on!
Slip up!
It's on my side, stupid! Alright. Well, boys. We must repent for our sins.
No!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
You know what it is? It's fucking smoke bomb, you pussies.
Johnny, there are bugs in here. There are so many bugs.
Oh my god! Stop!
What? Taylor Odell, 35 minutes ago. As Talia said, we're an unbeatable group of friends. Sorry, no group or of girls or guys is better. Just saying.
False.
The Elite theme start playing.
You're not fucking badass! Do they got a fuck tent?
I should probably do fuck.
Do they have a bunch of semen?
You're turning right here at this.
Are they gay? No!
Actually, they go to Pride every year.
God damn it! They're gayer than us. Fuck! Do they look
fuck.
Fuck. Just fuck. Not even like it. God damn it.
Can we roll the windows down for this?
Yes, put all the road noise down,
it's
Johnny.
It's been a long day. Unlock my door!
Without you, my friend. Oh my god.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last
so
ride.
Let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take.
Being a part of a friends group is not competition, friend. Motherfucker. And being friends is not like getting drunk every night. It's not being friends and being you guys. It's not winning you about it.
The quality of the friendship is not determined by how long you guys have been friends.
From where we
at all.
Straight all about it when I see you again. When I see you
snapped.
Sorry girls.
No, I'm sorry gay. Girls. I'm right here. I'm and then gay and gold, but some dumb bitch put blue over it.
Eat my ass. My dick.
Where's my phone?
Oh, yeah. It's the last day that Phillip's here and we may or may not have started some beef. we're finishing it tonight.
Oh wait, what the fuck happened, Johnny?
Who did you murder in here?
Blood stains on the seat.
I know, I was like, who the fuck shit in your car, man?
It doesn't look like poop.
It looks like blood.
It's like...
Last Denny's trip, boys.
Can't talk to me if you're blocked.
You blocked her?
Uh-huh. The whatever it is. My face.
She needs to call.
Johnny, blind.
Been trying.
Talia, this has been a 6-month operation.
Four. Almost. You wanna see him? Here's Jonathan.
Here's your boyfriend.
But I wanna see your face.
It has to be face to face, so it's better.
No! No! Why would you?
That's the worst advice ever.
Hi, Talia, it's ahead of the vlog.
We got baby fake diapers, blue. But it didn't work, so I had to get baby diapers. Tell me
why. Alright, Johnny, drive. Johnny, drive.
Alright, thank you.
No!
Thank you.
Maybe why do you have a Bible? Is that a Bible?
I'm repenting. It's God's day.
It's God's day, and you're a Bible. Sinner, Talia.
Oh my god!
Putting all of y'all.
This is ridiculous.
Jerry, you're old. You are the most weird physician right now. So, little update. We've been.
We're all gay.
Okay.
Just you, Sailor Boy.
You know what? Just a little update. It's light outside now.
It's night time. I'm going to sleep.
Oh, yeah, I was making gay jokes in the car with my dad, and he was not happy.
What'd you say?
I was just saying gay jokes, man. I was saying, like, yeah, I'm gay. Like, what the fuck?
Just try to
say? I don't even know.
And there's the sunlight.
Yeah, Philip fucking burnt through Johnny's tent. Johnny. Naked as fuck.
Doggang. Bitches think I'm stupid. I'm stupid. Dummy boy fall in love with it. He's stupid.
Philip's sending goodbye messages to all his followers.
Welcome to the Last Supper.
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah.
You need to get that picture, dude. Tony, what does that say?
This is Buon Appetito.
Oh yeah, that's definitely what it says.
It does.
Like Gordon Ramsay would be proud.
Yeah, just like saloon with 1-0. 5 years new.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
what year is yours? Yeah.
What we need you to do is go to Alex's so we can finish the prank that started this channel.
What prank?
You remember, and so do you.
Oh shit, yeah.
So we need to drive to Alex's real quick, and we're gonna drive by in the back of my truck. He's gonna be in a Speedo, and we're gonna be blaring Mo Bamba.
He took two.
Hello, Philip. Yeah, slowly back tears.
Alright guys, what's up? It's JR. I just want to say a couple goodbyes to the group, you know, because this is our finale for the Elite for now. We'll start off with Johnny. Johnny, you've been my friend since we were in like first grade. Never really got close up until middle school. We started to get a little closer, and then high school this year, about junior year, we just really clicked, and I'm just super grateful for you, man. Noah, dude, you've become like one of my best friends, and I'm so grateful for our friendship. And like these past like 4 years getting to know you, you've just been really cool, man. And Philip, this is so hard to say like without crying, because you've really become like my best friend in these just past couple short months. Like we've gotten closer this year, but since like summer started, or right before summer started, you've just really become my best friend. And I don't know what I'm gonna do without you while you're gone. I'm so proud of you, and I'm really thankful for what you're doing for our country, man. To the Elite, you guys have been my best friends, and I love you guys so much, more than you guys know. JR, signing off.
Holding back tears. So is Johnny.
So I guess we're saying our goodbyes. Me and Philip were starting close freshman year. We had the same CCR teacher, and we just kind of like starting closer and closer. We were always hanging around each other and didn't really think anything of it. But then again, that was me with Noah and me with JR too. Like, we just all hung around. We didn't really know what was coming to us for at that point in time. 4 years later, we're closer to be probably the best friends group I've been around in a long, long time. From the bottom of my heart, I will always be there for you guys. There's nothing I wouldn't do, so I'm always gonna be here. I will always answer my phone. I don't know what the future holds. Hopefully that we all find our way back somehow. Even if somehow we find our way apart, hopefully find our way back as fast as possible, because there's no way I'm gonna be able to let you guys go. So, I love you guys.
Alright boys, I am currently at the hotel before I ship off. So right here's my final goodbyes for the last 2 months. And Johnny, in middle school, okay-ish. JR, I don't talk too much, but I know. But in high school, we really started to get closer together. And it's about junior-ish year, we got a lot closer. Senior year, it's when all really kicked off this whole series in our friends group. It's a new beginning for all of us. Not just me, JR, Noah, Johnny, all going to college, even all you guys. So basically, just good luck to them, college, all you guys, really, whatever you guys are doing. All right, so I've come to the conclusion, in all honesty, I don't have a different memory from each individual. It's all in a group. That's what a friends group is. It's not, it's what best friends are. They're a group. They're a team. They're not individuals, you know, individuals. They are elite. An elite group of friends. Good friends, close friends, best friends. everyone. Boy, it's fun last year. Fun ride. Really, it was. You know what? This is the end. Friendships don't end like this, especially a group like this. It's done then. So, stay tuned. You never know what happens in the future. But yeah. Love y'all.
God damn it, Bill.
Ah, fuck.
Okay, JR, I, by far my favorite memory of us is when we went to Kings Island together and the Buttercup train, just that entire day. Definitely one of my favorite memories of us. Johnny, after the Avengers Endgame night, that was probably just the depressed Johnny face. It was funny and it was hilarious, and I think I helped him get it out of it. And probably one of the funniest nights that I can remember. Philip, I don't know if I'm sure you remember this, but I would say the first week of middle school, I've been in elementary school, really had one friend, didn't have anybody. And the first week we were in, I believe, Mr. Hartwick's class. And we had to do some kind of presentation, and I don't know what kicked it off, but something during that day, during that week, clicked, and you've been one of my best friends ever since. And this is a rough goodbye, but I love you all.